Hey guys, it's Anne with AnneAtCard.com, formerly CNSA.com. And it is Friday morning. I'm starting up another vlog and I'm starting the day with one eBay sale. Pretty quiet. My 10% off sale ends today, so then I need to start something maybe like Saturday through Monday. I'm still thinking about what I want to do. But I did have one sale. This is a Waterford Christmas ornament. I got it for $1. It sold for $22.49. It's dated on the back, so it's 2004. I did put free shipping on it because these aren't really that desirable. So I thought with the free shipping, it would entice it a bit better. And it is lightweight enough to go via first class. So still a great profit on it. I'm actually surprised it sold as quickly as it did. I just listed it last week. Got put in the 10% off sale, but it still sold. So very happy with that because again, that was something I picked up and I was like, oh, it's Waterford. And then I was like, oh, I don't know that these are that great, but I made sure to highlight the fact that it's Merry Christmas on the front and you don't even have to look at the back side, if you don't want to. So anyway, today's project is I need to edit at least one book. So I'm working on one book. I was going to do two a week. It's week two and I've only got two done. So I don't know if I can get two done by Sunday. We'll see, but I really would like to do that. So I'm working on one now, and then I do have some photos already loaded to take for eBay. Or I mean, the photos are done, but I need to list them on eBay. And then I do have more stuff ready to go that I need to photograph and list. So I'm kind of torn. It's like I really want to get stuff on eBay, but I have to do these books. And I don't want to wait and try to do them all at the end of October or at the end of December. All of December, which is still like too much to do that many books. I'm trying to spread them out. So anyway, that is what we've got going for the day so far. It's another cold, rainy, dark, miserable day. Not going anywhere. Just going to stay home and work. Super exciting. So I just had another sale come in. This is a LuLaRoe maxi skirt. It's got these like mushrooms and bugs and flowers on it. It sold for $37.79 with free shipping. It does weigh over a pound, so it will go via first class. Or no, it will go in a flat rate bubble mailer is what it will go when it's over a pound. Duh, I'm so used to saying free shipping first class, but no, flat rate, priority, bubble mailer. Oh, Charlie. Charlie Mayhem. Charlie Mayhem. And Miss Lucy. I don't think I had you in the last vlog, so there'll probably be a revolt if there's no Papa in the videos. Say hello. What are you doing?
Nothing.
You're not shipping?
I'm shipping.
Shipping an ornament.
Yep.
And then a piece of LuLaRoe.
1929 ornament.
1929?
Not quite.
Not quite. Lulu. That pretty girl. Pretty girl, Lucy. Do you want a ball too? Mommy give you a ball? Okay. Here you go. What one do you want? Want green? You want a green ball? Whoop! Look! Whoop! Oh, Charlie's got them both. You gotta go get the one you want, Lulu. You're too busy watching Pop, aren't you? Yeah.
Okay. I've started editing one book. I'm halfway done. Taking a break to do photos. I need to get all of this LuLaRoe up. So I've got that rack there, this basket here, and then I'm going to photograph these clothes. And then my plan is to move this rack downstairs so I can hang more stuff that's listed on it. And then this stuff in here is spring summer. So my goal is that unlisted inventory is only in my closet, not on an additional rack, just for space and, you know, keeping things not so overwhelming. So I'm actually glad I didn't go to the Goodwill sale or consignment store to source. I am not going to source clothes until all of the fall, winter, all of the LuLaRoe and what's in my closet is photographed, because we're getting piled up here. Oh, and I got that stuff down there too. Okay, I'm not sourcing clothes until the clothing is done, because we're getting to the end of the year. And once January hits, I'm going to start listing spring summer. So still going to source hard goods, because of course that's where the really good money is. This stuff is cleaned up, ready to go, but I really want to focus on clothing photos and banging these out as much as I can. I just started a 20% off sale in my store through Tuesday. And then on toys, I'm doing a buy three, get one free. And most of the toys have free shipping to try to move that stuff. So we shall see if that helps move things out of here. And two estate sales tomorrow. Again, only hard goods, unless I find like a really good vintage deal, like, you know, those Pendleton shirts or whatnot. But yeah, I feel better after making that decision. Because of course, yesterday I'm like, oh, I should have gone on the Goodwill sale. I didn't say that in this vlog. Every month, all the Goodwills have a half off day. I usually go. Although every day, a different little plastic tag is half off. But every time I do that, you can never find the tag. Anyway, I do not need to source any more clothes. I've got plenty to get up here and list. And I need to be focusing on hard goods and catching up on clothes to get this rack out of here, because I need it downstairs to hang stuff on, because I got a lot of clothes, but we need to be moving the clothes as well. It's a constant cycle.
All right, it's Friday after dinner and my 20% off sale just started and the orders have started coming in. This is just two packs of these little stickers. I got a big bundle of these. Are there four in there? I gotta double check and see what they ordered, because I've got a two or a four. Let me double check. All right, good thing I checked. They ordered the two pack. $7.99 free shipping, a little toy car that I got random someplace, $7.99 free shipping. And this is a Polo Ralph Lauren shirt. It sold for $19.99 free shipping. And then this is a Lane Bryant, like a sweater puffer vest. It sold for $19.99 free shipping. And now I gotta go upstairs, because just sold a pair of LuLaRoe and I have all the LuLaRoe upstairs. What I want to do is move the rack that's in my office down here and put it here where this table is. Just so I have more room to hang clothing, especially like if I could pull like the denim jackets out and they could have their own rack, since I have so many of those. But because the blues take over everything, you know? So anyway, let's hope that this is just the start of a really good sales weekend. Here are the LuLaRoe leggings that just sold, $19.99. Again, free shipping on these. They are light enough to go first class. So when you're selling LuLaRoe, little tip that I've learned, make it easy on yourself. Take a picture of the tag so it shows the exact percentages of fabric and the country where it was made, because apparently that's really important to the LuLaRoe ladies, because different countries produce different quality, and the poly spandex percentages also mean something. So the women who buy this stuff are pretty, pretty picky. So take a quick photo of the label. It'll make your life easier and you'll avoid all of the questions that I've been having to deal with on the ones that I didn't take photos of. Well, estate sale Saturday and it is pouring rain. But fortunately I got a good parking spot here at this one. So gonna go in, see what I can find. Papa stayed home. He's just not up to come in, especially in this kind of weather. So all right, here we go. I wore my rain jacket, but I think I could take it off because it's kind of hot, you know? First world problems, I know. Okay, I'm at estate sale number two. It's just one of the estate sale companies has sales at their warehouse periodically. First sale, I got a box of flatware, and then I got another set of china, a Noritake. It's just plain white, but it's really, really pretty. And I'm like, if it's not worth anything, I could use it because I use some new dishes. But anyway, doesn't matter. I'm going to go into this one and see if they have anything. I'm just being super picky with hard goods. I'm trying to stay away from the little, you know, $10 stuff in terms of hard goods, unless I know it's going to be a quick sell. So, because clothes sell a lot faster, so I'd rather make a $10 profit on a shirt that goes out, you know, in a month than a little other thing that sits around for three. So anyway, let's see what these guys have. So it's 3 minutes later and I'm back in the car. That was a bust. I knew it would be. There wasn't anything in the ad that jumped out to me, but you know, you never know. Sometimes go in and find something, but every single thing I picked up was Walmart, made in China stuff. So whatever. Yeah, now I'm going to go home. I really wrecked my back and my foot yesterday doing all those photos. I have a pinched nerve in my left leg. I had one in my right foot as a teenager and I had surgery on that, and then I had it on my left foot as well, and they didn't do surgery because of my blood count. At that time it was an elective surgery and he didn't want to do surgery with my blood count being so low. This was before I got diagnosed with the wonky blood count. Although at that time I knew it was low. They knew it was low, but like I think when I went in to get tested for the surgery, it was probably like on a day when it was zero. So they wouldn't do it. So anyway, it doesn't bother me unless I was in bare feet yesterday doing photos. So running around on hardwood floors in bare feet and it just acted up. But it's nasty dark out. So pictures are kind of up. But that's okay because I took a ton of photos yesterday. So I'm just going to sit down and list that stuff today. And I need to get, I only got halfway through a book yesterday. I need to get two books done by tomorrow at the end of the day to stay on my book updating schedule. So yeah, I got to do that. Maybe I'll finish that book first. Because if I can just sit down and do it, it doesn't take too long. I just need to sit down and do it. And then I can list. And then tomorrow is supposed to be sunny. And then I'm pretty sure if it's sunny, I can get all of the photos done on the rest of the LuLaRoe and all of the clothing that's on my rack in my office. I'm pretty sure I could get all of that photographed. If it's a sunny day, there's no emergencies and I'm not sick. So that is the plan for the rest of the weekend. I did start my sale last night and I already have 5 orders, so I need to get home and get those going. The BK. Papa hasn't really been liking the Whopper Juniors lately, but I'm still going to get him one and a frappe. Ew, Cinnamon Toast Crunch Shake. Nasty. Ew, that sounds gross. Booberry. They better have my Coke. Better not have replaced it with booberry. Best thing you've eaten today?
Yeah.
Yeah. That's not saying much. Okay, starting the day off with 7 orders. I just sold one piece of LuLaRoe. It's upstairs. The other 6 were down here. 4 of the Royal Albert. These are the bread and butter plates. Sold for $19.99. Buyer paid shipping. This is a Lady Luck ashtray. Vintage. I don't think this is even open anymore. $11.99 with free shipping. We'll go first class. This is a Sack Roots purse. Sold for $19.99. The buyer paid shipping. This brand is from the Sack. Sack Roots. Look, if you find it, pick it up. If you get it cheap, like anything else. I've had a lot of watchers on it. You know, got put on sale, finally moved, but buyer also paid shipping. It's a little Lane Bryant sweatshirt. Sold for $13.99 with free shipping. A little Forever 21 sweater that I've had for a while. It sold for $7.99 free shipping. And then a North Face fleece jacket sold for $17 and change with free shipping. I think I got that right. Let me double check. This actually sold for $19.99. $19.99 with free shipping. $7.99, $13.99. So yeah, now I am going to go up, have some lunch, and then it is in the office to update a book and start listing the clothing that I photographed yesterday, and hopefully I can just sit down and get that done. And like I showed you guys outside, it's a nasty rainy day. I'm not leaving the house again unless there's an emergency. So let's just hope for no emergencies. That'd be great. That's all I got today. This box of flatware and this Noritake china, but it's so pretty. It's just plain white, but I really like it. So Wallace. Yeah, I've heard of Wallace. I've had Wallace before. Hey everyone, it's Sunday morning and I am beat. I was up super late last night getting everything that I had photographed listed, and I did. All of the scrapbooks and then all the clothing that I had done photographs of, including the LuLaRoe, which is upstairs, is listed. Today I want to take photographs. I honestly don't know. I am so tired. I don't know how people source, photograph, and list on the same day. And you hear them talking about doing 50, 100, 200 items. I just don't have it in me. And I thought it was going to be nice and sunny today. And it's cloudy again. But I still want to try to get some photos done. So, and I do need to do a book. I should prioritize the book, do a book, and then photograph. That would probably be the smartest use of my time. But starting off the day with some sales. This is a little Chico's beaded tank top. Sold for $11.99 with free shipping. This is a little Banana Republic sweater. Again, $11.99 free shipping. This is a Tommy Bahama shirt. $19.99 with free shipping. last of the pajama sets, $19.99 with free shipping. And then this express top, I got to double check. This little blouse sold for $15.19 with free shipping. And then I did sell two LuLaRoes, which again, I'm not pulling those out because, you know, this is just this patterned stuff to show you. And I'm getting so confused with the LuLaRoe with all the different names and the sizes and whatnot. So anyway, yeah, 7 orders to start the day. 20% off is not working as well as 30% off did last week. But again, you know, you just never know. Always trying things out. This sale goes through, Tuesday? So then Wednesday I'll have to do something else. And I do want to try to get into promoted listings and try something with that. So, yep. Book, edit, let's see. Update a book. Fool around with promoted listings. Do these orders and then do some photographs. That's pretty much going to be my day today. Oh my goodness. It is 4:30 and I am exhausted. I didn't do photos today. I didn't have it in me to stand and do all that, but I decided to sit down and edit books. And I am almost done with all of the books that are not the eBay books or the Disney World books, because those are the books that, well, actually the Disney World ones need the most updating. The eBay don't, also doesn't need that much, but it's driving me nuts that it's hanging over my head that I need to get these books done by the end of the year. So even though that's 2.5 months away, there's a part of my brain that's like, you only have 2.5 months to get these books done. So I just felt like if I can just sit down and try to get through as many of them as I can, then when it comes down to the ones that really need more work, I should be able to get that done. So, and then, oh, and now I just started some promoted listings. I'm playing around with that. I didn't want to do it because I thought you had to pay for it up front, but it's not unless something sells. And then there's credits, blah, blah. I don't know. Don't ask me how to do promoted listings because I barely know myself. But I thought I would give it a try. So, yeah. We'll see those work. Turn away while Lucy does her business. You gonna hurry up, Lulu? Hi, you gonna hurry up? Hurry up, guys. But, yeah, my brain is fried from all the editing. But that will free me up then to take more time with the books that need more work, because some of them, not many, need a lot of work, but some do need a lot of work. So anyway, oh my gosh, tomorrow, the sun finally did come out today, but not until like 3 o'clock when the light goes away from my windows. Good job, Charlie. So yeah, I wanted to, well, I still could have done them, whatever. I got a lot done today and I'm still gonna do more. I want to start researching the hard goods I have so I can be ready to go with that stuff and get that done as well. So hopefully tomorrow will be a picture day. What are you guys doing? Oh, there's Lucy marking her territory. Kick, 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 kick. Kick, kick, kick. Good job, guys. Should we go inside? Should we go inside and see if Charlie will shut the door in my face? Yes, yes, yes. Put pads out here because yesterday it rained all day. I was hoping they'd go on the pads, but they really didn't. Okay, let's go inside. In. Okay, Charlie, shut the door. Shut the door. Good job. Hello. Are you being held because you bite when mommy's in the kitchen, don't you? Oh, bite my feet. Okay, it is after dinner on Sunday night, and I just had 5 sales come in. These are Rosenthal. If you can see the little tag there. They also are marked on the bottom. I got these at an estate sale. I think they were $2. They sold for $31.99. The buyer did pay shipping. Then some more clothing. This, I don't even know why I picked this up. I didn't recognize the brand. Maybe I thought it was more special than it was. I don't know. Anyway, Dizzy Love. It sold for $7.99, free shipping. Under Armour Tee sold for I forgot. I got to look. I was completely wrong on everything. This sold for $12.79. No, that's not right either. Oh my gosh. This sold for $8.79. $8.79 for the Dizzy Love blouse. Under Armour shirt sold for $12.79. And this era American Eagle outfigure American Eagle Outfitter. I am tired, guys. Oh my gosh. This sold for $11.99. All these have free shipping on them. And I just sold another pair of LuLaRoe leggings for $24.99 with free shipping on those as well. All right. Just some more sales rolling in. These beaters I got off of a mixer. They sold for $19.99 plus shipping. And then two more pieces of LuLaRoe just sold. Those are up at my office. But with that, I am going to wrap up this vlog. Starting to lose my voice. I'm getting a sore throat and sore ear. And I really hope it doesn't turn into anything. Let's hope it's just allergies or something. But I need to shut up and quit talking. I always need to quit talking. But anyway, if you guys like this video, please be sure to give it a thumbs up. Leave any questions or comments below. Subscribe if you haven't already. I do want to say one thing. And that is that if you're seeing things in the video that you see me haul that you want to buy, please, please, please know I do not sell off of eBay and I don't sell directly. I don't create listings for people. When it gets listed and that's when it is. So I've been having a lot of messages lately, people messaging me through eBay, through social media, even using my email, which I'm not really sure how they're getting. If there's an email out there, it's my business email, like for actual sponsorships and stuff. So I would just ask that those of you who are doing that to please don't do that. All I can say is follow my store. And when stuff gets listed, it gets listed. Like I've had a ton of people want that My Buddy doll. Like there are so many My Buddy dolls on eBay right now that you could buy. You don't have to wait for me to list mine. I mean, it's great if somebody buys it, but I do not have a timeline of when stuff gets listed. So it gets on when it gets on, and if you get it, you get it. Otherwise, I'm sorry, but it stresses me out to try to like sell off of eBay, try to do, you know, special sales for people. I just don't do that. So I hope you can understand that. Again, the link to my eBay store is below through my eBay Instagram page. I do make it a little harder to find, although to be honest, I'm kind of wishing I didn't have it out there at all because again, I've been getting a lot of people messaging me through my eBay store and some of it's, you know, about stuff they've seen on YouTube. They have questions or they want to chat or they want to buy something and I just really would appreciate not messaging me through my eBay store. Just for recently, it's gotten to be a lot. And I think it's because I've been putting that Instagram link up and more people are finding my store. And I know people mean well, but it's just, that's my business. And especially when people like want to buy something, eBay could look at that and think that I'm trying to sell off of eBay. So just please, 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 please don't message me through my store. I would greatly appreciate it. Okay. Anyway, that is going to wrap this video up again. Thanks so much for watching, guys. I'll see you in the next one. Bye.